If lupus runs in your family, just be aware of it. If you're not having any symptoms, it's nothing to worry about. If you start getting symptoms, then when you go to the doctor about whatever weird and wonderful things are happening to you, mention to them that it's in the family. And maybe they'll start looking in at that point rather than come to it after years of eliminating everything else.